I can hunt some dinosaurs in this. It can be pretty dangerous, so I need to be careful.
Like the pathetic, whiny kid who couldn't get his...
You're the guy that left me here!
The name's Piccolo. Don't forget it.
Piccolo? Wait a minute. He's not the same Piccolo my dad fought.
I'm gonna bet your dad told you about me.
Oh! Yeah. I remember him saying something about Demon King...
All right. Let's get down to brass tacks. There you go. You can finally You won't be so happy for long.
I'm going
Come talk to me once you're ready.
I think I'm getting the hang of this flying thing, but I'm still kind of scared of sparring with Mr. Piccolo. I wish Mr. Piccolo wasn't so mean. I'm as good as dead if this keeps up. I'm gonna take you down!
I'm gonna take you down! Yeah! All right!
not good. Yes. Bye.
What?
Yes. Indeed.
Thank you so much.
What?
What?
Oh-ho-ho! Goodbye. Interesting. Yes.
Didn't run home crying, huh? Well, let's get right to it. Prepare yourself!
Okay!
I guess you're no longer the little crybaby you were 6 months ago.
Hey, I was wondering, you fought my dad a long time ago, right?
I did, and I've still got a score to settle with him. Once the Saiyans are gone, your dad's next.
But you know, my dad told me something. He said you're not like the old Piccolo. He said, you don't seem like such a bad guy. I think my dad's right. Even though my mom and grandpa are still scared of you.
Just shut your mouth and try to get some sleep. I'm gonna put you through hell tomorrow.
Okay.
Stupid kid.
All right, ready when you are, King Kai.
Now, let's see you form a spirit bomb and use it to destroy this extra fast brick.
Got it.
Yeah! Wow! I can't believe it! Well done, Goku.
Thanks, it wasn't easy.
It's like I keep saying. The spirit bomb is formed by gathering energy from everything around you and concentrating it into a ball. It's incredibly powerful. Screw it up, and you'll blow the very planet you're trying to protect to pieces. And that's why you should only use it as a last resort, and only once for that matter. Just as I thought, he very well might be able to go through the entire training regimen.
This is remember.
But
that's unless you want to die, you have to get stronger.
I know.
Listen. We'll eat for now, but then.
If all I there's no way I'm gonna be as strong as my dad or Mr. Wait, now's my chance. I can sneak home. I think I'll go looking for something to eat. Do what I can. I did my best. Piccolo's way stronger than me. If I keep up his training, there's not gonna be much left of me. I'll do what I can. get in the way. I'm gonna take you down!
Hey! I caught one!
I wonder how Mom's doing. This is someone's house? I wonder if anyone's here. If I don't hurry, Mr. Piccolo's gonna find out what I did. I think I can handle this. I'm gonna take you down! I actually won!
I'm Gohan.
You bet. We've been on all sorts of adventures.
Whoa.
I'm Poir. You may have heard about me from Goku.
No, not a word.
Well, that's Goku for you. But you must have heard about Yamcha.
Nope.
Of course you have. Wonderful.
So, what?
That's right. I'm preparing a meal for Yamcha, so I'd better get back to work.
Sure. All this talk of food is making me hungry. I should get Mom to fix me something. A pork?
No!
Stop right there! Might run into them again.
I can't think. And you know?
Huh? You think?
What? You don't think so? You remind me of Goku when he won the world tournament.
I'm like, Dad?
Sure you are. And brave to boot. Like Father couldn't even handle.
But you didn't run away, right?
Yamcha is hard at work training. The least I was, Yamcha is he can give 100%.
Everyone's working so hard.
Look at the time. I thanks for the help.
Piccolo's one time. Maybe I can keep at this a little longer.
I'm gonna be strong, like Dad and Mr. Piccolo, so... If it weren't for Mr. Piccolo, I wouldn't be as strong as I am now. Training? Maybe I'll get even stronger. All right, better keep at it.
But I could get...
Oh, is that so?
Hey, now, I...
Don't worry, Yamcha! At least you've got me on your side!
What do you mean, at least? Give me a break, would... I bet I could...
Oh, is that...
Hey, now, I...
Bye.
Be too mad at me. Maybe if I just apologize, Mr. Piccolo will forgive me. I can handle this. Piccolo?
Give me all you got.
What?
I want you to try and kill me. Come on! I thought you wanted to be.
I do!
Is this it? Do you think this is enough to take on the Saiyans?
Here I come, Mr. Piccolo!
This'll end it! Get serious! Do you want to die?
No!
Huh? lot more.
I've still got more in me!
Yeah. Huh?
That's it! Don't forget that feeling!
Right!
Damn it!
Looks like you're finally starting to show some promise, kid. I mean, Gohan.
Thank you, Mr. Piccolo! Wow! My mom would freak out if she saw me like this!
Then I guess you'll be needing a fresh set of clothes.
Wait, this is...
What, you got a problem with it?